Daddy Kino. Another five spot. We're at the El Cortez. Four card Kino. Gears up. I normally don't play my pattern on the lower side, but it kept wanting to hit up here, but it just wouldn't. Finally. Maybe that'll open the floodgates and we'll see what happens. There's the A, my normal A. The B I moved down one, combine it with the C, so I got a double, and then the D. So if the B, C hits, it'll pay 1600. That would have been 1600. One away from hitting the double. He's hitting four spots over on Caveman. He's hit the four spot like three or four times with no eggs. So that's the key, is to get the eggs when you get the four spot, where you can really multiply it. But you're getting the four eggs, but or the four spot, but not the eggs. So early, it should have given it to me. I had four out of the five double five spots with one left to go and about 10 balls to go, and it didn't give it to me. Right there. Again. feel like it's always been that same one too. Should we outsmart it? Let's try something. Never done this before. I'm gonna put this one here. Cash out. Here we go. 800 the El Cortez. Thanks for watching. Until next time, beers up.